Hey everybody, it's that special time of year again. It is Christmas in July. You know, I think it's really important at this time of year to remember the reason for the season, which is Jesus. Jesus was born on this day in December, and we celebrate his birth 5 months early today on Christmas in July. We got some Christmas lights here and a Christmas tree and a birthday card for Jesus. We're gonna have some kids sign and there's Christmas lights and it's really festive and lovely. And we're gonna do some caroling. We've got some campers here. They're gonna decorate our Christmas tree. What's your name?
Aiden.
Jacob.
Hi Jacob, nice to meet you. Merry Christmas! So we got some ornaments here. Grab one of these and hang it on the tree. Come decorate the Christmas tree! They're all staring at me like I'm crazy. I don't get it. Hello ladies! Merry Christmas! What is your favorite Christmas dessert?
Cookies.
Cookies, that's a good one. She eats them all before Santa can get to them. Hey, what's your name?
Josh.
Hi, Josh. Merry Christmas. Hey, what's your name?
Josh.
That's very confusing. Hi, Josh. Merry Christmas. What is your favorite Christmas carol?
Merry Christmas, I guess.
Merry Christmas, I guess. Merry Christmas, I guess. I guess. How are you going to celebrate Christmas in July?
I'm going to go home and I'm going to open presents.
You're going to go home like right now?
Well, first I have to like do snow angels. I have to act like a tree on the zip line.
Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer had a very shiny nose
like a light bulb.
And if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows like a flashlight.
All right, hey, what's my present?
Tree bark.
Tree bark? Hey, Merry Christmas.
You too.
Merry Christmas!
Thanks for my presents.
I love this. Holly jolly Christmas. It's the time of the year.
I wish you a Merry Christmas.
Thank you. Hey, what is your favorite Christmas song?
Jingle Bells.
Jingle Bells, jingle all the way.
All of a sudden it's a ride on a one horse open sleigh.
Hey, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way.
All of a sudden it's to ride in a one horse open sleigh.
There's no way to do Christmas in July.
Okay, so make one up with me. How should we celebrate?
Get a Santa Claus. A July Santa Claus.
Like in a bathing suit and everything?
Yeah. Decorate a Christmas tree.
Oh, yay, that's a great idea. Hey, you know what? I have a Christmas tree. It's like right up there. All right, how are you guys going to celebrate Christmas in July?
Having fun at Camp Tejas.
Hanging out with my campers.
Aww.
Having fun with all my friends at Camp Tejas.
Merry Christmas, guys! What is your favorite Christmas dessert?
Cheesecake.
Cheesecake! Cool. Okay, what is the best Christmas gift you have ever gotten?
A dog.
Hey, you guys should come sign the birthday card to Jesus, too. Jen's gonna fold it into a paper airplane and just throw it and hope for the best.
Why are you wearing shorts and a t-shirt in the middle of July and you're saying it's Christmas?
It's like super icy. It's just being really, really careful because 9 out of 12 deaths in the US in December are from people slipping on ice. So, I don't want to be a statistic, you know? Hey, how are you going to spread some Christmas cheer?
Playing in a lake.
Swimming.
Swimming, okay. Christmas in July, how are you going to celebrate?
I'm going to be thinking about the 12 days of Christmas as I jump off the diving board.
On the 12th day of Christmas, my true love gave to me...
12 geese a-laying.
11!
Piper's piping.
10 cows milking.
9 making bacon.
8 metal workers making metal.
7 campers sleeping.
1
geese are laying.
6 geese are laying.
5 chicken rings.
4 calling birds.
3 fish.
2 goldfish swimming.
A partridge in a pear tree, yeah.
Hi, that's close enough, you know. Oh, what's the best Christmas gift you've ever gotten?
Jesus? I don't know.
Ooh, she knows where it's at. What are you going to do to spread Christmas cheer today? Because it's Christmas in July.
I am going to have as much fun at Camp Tejas as I can have.
I'm going to do all these Lego activities, then I'm going to go over there and get ice cream.
Hey, what is your favorite thing to do at Christmas?
Learn about how Jesus was born.
That's awesome. What a good answer.
I guess I'll have fun and thank God for what he gave me.
Hey, do you guys have candy canes?
We do not have candy canes. No, not today.
Do you have Christmas cookies?
No, we're fresh out.
Do you have hot chocolate?
We do not have hot chocolate. We have stale cupcakes.
Do you have fruitcake?
Fruitcake? Okay, thank you. We wouldn't have fruitcake even if it was Christmas.
Right?
Feels like I'm in Hobby Lobby, where the Christmas decorations are up in July.
But really. Okay, what is like the best Christmas gift you ever gotten?
My dirt bike.
Dirt bike, man. It's my dirt bike. Come on, Dad. What is your favorite Christmas dessert?
Cheesecake.
Ho, ho, ho!
Merry Christmas!